The world is going to go through a huge shift. Many things which were valuable in pre-corona world is going to be absolutely dirt in post-corona world. I don't know how many of you know. Top four airlines have declared bankruptcy. Top four airlines, because flying is not going to be same as it used to be in pre-corona world. People are going to suddenly become rich and suddenly become poor. Anything you built digital based, you are going to be rich 1,000 times more. If you are today $1 million worth, a digital company, digital based company, $1 million worth, you are just going to become $1 billion worth. Understand, I am responsibly making every statement. I am responsible for the statements I am making now. Every time when I said I am responsible for the statement I am making, exactly that statement was proven true and it became reality. If it was a prophecy, prediction, it became reality properly on time. If it was a statement, it was established as a truth by many scientific researchers, discoveries, maybe in later days. E is not equivalent to MC square is not something I uttered few years before. In 2002, just see my first video recorded Anandaspurana program in Tamil, 2002 February, done in Erode. Go and see that video. If you know Tamil, you can understand. In that video, I am saying E equal to MC square is not the truth. From 2002, I am talking. And now recently, scientists are saying, yes, E equal to MC square is not complete truth. There's something is missing. 2002, I said. And now scientists are proving. Multiple research papers are coming out. Listen. Now mark my words. All digital assets are going to become 1,000 times more valuable. Real estate is going to literally crash. Wealthy people are going to become poor and poor people are going to become wealthy. This confused, not even logical, confused, terrorizing, horrible changes are going to happen. Even if you become wealthy, that wealth is not going to bring you what you want. I am telling you, Corona is going to teach straightforward, simple truths ferociously. Listen. It's going to teach all the truths, the spiritual truths, whatever is revealed by Paramashiva in Upanishads, all of that, the situation created by Corona is going to teach us. We are going to be taught all those truths in a simple but ferocious way. That's it. Listen, each of my Balasanth is going to fly in chartered planes to do power demonstration and heal people all over the world. Even billionaires will not be able to afford it. Understand, I am recording all these statements and putting it in public because I am going to prove it in next few months. Maybe your parents can assist, come with you to wash your clothes and take care of you as a, your sevaks, the asandari.